Hi, this is Cecilia from Tarot by Cecilia, and today is Thursday, September 30th, 2021. The tarot card for today is the Ten of Pentacles. This one is labeled the Ten of Earth by artist Sasha Fitzgerald for the deck 78 Tarot Ecological. And for anyone who is waiting on this deck, I should have an update for you soon. You know, I don't care how long I've been doing this, and it's been a very, very long time, longer than most of you have been around. And, you know, I gotta tell you, when we hit a Mercury retrograde, it just seems like we can take the regular card meaning and throw it out the window, okay? And you may be saying, okay, well, what does it normally mean? And this is a card of wealth, all right? Wealth in so far as what you treasure, all right? What matters to you, what makes you feel secure. It's also about, you know, the generational influence and how much, you know, our elders have to offer, right? We always hear the saying, so, well, when you're as old as I am, you know, but it's true, because with age comes experience. And the true elders in our society, they have a lot of stories to pass down, a lot of things to tell us that we're not going to find in a book somewhere or online, that type of thing. So, you know, their knowledge is priceless. With this card, of course, it's a good time to, you know, do the, what do they call it, like the ancestry research, that type of thing, and look into your family roots. So, you know, definitely, if you haven't done that and you're interested, you know, this card is telling you it's a good time to do it. But what today is about, it just goes against everything that this card represents. Venus square Jupiter. Jupiter is retrograde. By the way, Venus will be retrograding at the end of this year in the sign of Gemini. We'll be talking about that in the weeks to come. I think we all know by now that Venus is all about love and money. Jupiter, of course, is good fortune and optimism and, you know, but Mercury is retrograde. And what does that have to do with it? How does it throw a monkey wrench in there? Well, we tend to not see things clearly when Mercury is retrograde. So you could very much misjudge what you're doing, especially when it comes to your finances and how you're spending your money. You may just want to curb those, you know, what do you call them, impulses to buy things. I know I have a very, forget it. I don't buy anything except for, you know, the food that I need during Mercury retrograde. It really is that messed up for me. But, you know, this is telling you to be careful. And it's in more areas than just finances. And Jupiter's energy is, you know, very scattered by nature. So, you know, while the positive influence that it brings, you know, insofar as optimism may be good, and the social vibe that it brings, it may go against everything that you need to be doing. And this is an area where you really need to be careful, because a square is a tense aspect. Now, it doesn't mean it's bad, but sometimes I think if you're aware of these before they happen, you can try and not let yourself go down, you know, that road and get yourself into any kind of trouble. It's just the way that it is. You have to remember what your responsibilities are and make sure that you do take care of them first. So, wealth, maybe not so much. Letting it jump away from you, that's a possibility. So do mind your expenses. I want to thank you all very much for being here. I'll see you here again tomorrow. And as always, have a great day.